Ow, ow, ow! I wish riding wasn't such a pain in the tuchus.
Not sure about you, but I'm kind of sensitive where the body meets the bike seat. And after trying several kinds of seats and seat cushions, not really happy. But now I found the Spongy Wonder bike seat. The key to the Spongy Wonder is that there is no contact with any of my sensitive parts. There are two pads, one for each butt cheek. It's not a seat really, it's more like a perch. There are two models available. This is the Mark 8. And this is the Mark 9, designed for riders who are putting a little more pressure on their seat. Installation is straightforward, although you may need a longer bolt for the Mark 9. After I installed it, I carried my regular seat in a pannier just in case I needed to switch back, but that was never necessary. I've now been riding on the Spongy Wonder for over 5 years, and I'm as pleased today as the day I got it. I ride in complete comfort. Build quality is first rate. The frame is stainless steel, the pads are hard foam covered with a waterproof shell, and they're made in Canada. These pads are removable, so you don't have to leave them out in the rain, and replaceable, so if they do wear out, you can buy another pair.
It seems to fit pretty much all seat clamps. I've taken mine to Europe and put it on rental bikes several times. You can order it online at the Spongy Wonder website, and I can personally attest to the fact that they stand behind their products. Service and support is excellent.
I don't think I'd be riding today if I didn't own one. See you next time on BikeSmart.
I wonder if he's thinking about making a Spongy Wonder chair.